one way or another, I'm gonna find.
Hi, I'm Blondie and I'm a beauty expert. I am here at Doncaster Rovers training ground today to do something funny for money. I'm making over the players with red lipstick to raise some money for comic relief. Before we start our Red Nose Day challenge, I am going to ask Captain Rob Jones and his teammates a few questions. Rob, it's so important that we raise money for Red Nose Day so that we can change lives in the UK and Africa. What do you want to say to the viewers at home?
Just please join our team and help by donating as much as you can.
Dave, Louis Tomlinson has said he can't wait to see the challenge unfold. Are you feeling nervous?
Well, to be honest, I don't think you can make me look much worse, so I'm actually quite looking forward to it.
I'm now here with Tommy, defender at the Rovers. After this challenge, Tommy, do you think you would ever wear makeup?
I think if fit can count, so I've got a spray tan this afternoon, so.
Excellent, give me a high five. Ian, if you could see any male celebrity wearing red lipstick, who do you think it should be?
I'd have to say Louis Tomlinson. I heard he's a bit impossible with makeup.
I think I heard that too. So, let's get this show on the road. Doncaster Rovers, are you ready for the makeover challenge? Please apply your red noses.
Another.
Do something funny for money and wear red lipstick for Red Nose Day.